Krejcik. There's that look from that scoreboard. And a great desperation glove save. Here's Plekanec. Around McCulloch. He threw it in front. Camilleri shoots and he scores. Camilleri right in front of the net. Somehow got that puck in behind Fleury. And there he was again on the doorstep. As McCulloch couldn't cut off the centering pass, Camilleri makes it a 1-0 Montreal lead.
Yeah, and the thing here, Plekanec is going wide, and Marc-Andre Fleury is caught on the post. And he's caught kind of out of position, still looking behind. He can't find the puck. The puck actually goes almost under his right skate. Look, he's looking behind right now. See Fleury's head? Fleury's looking behind him. He doesn't see the shot at all.
4-on-3, a good one, too. It's a little bit easier to get some room and make some plays on the power play. Malkin and Goligoski working up top. Crosby, Malkin, a shot, score! Evgeny Malkin with his first of the year, and the Penguins tie the game at 1. Absolutely spectacular puck movement by the Penguins on top of the umbrella. A 4-on-3, but the Penguins, with puck movement, with body movement, created an umbrella on the top. The old give-and-go play by the two-headed monster. Look at that, the give, the go, and see you later, Mr. Price. Carey Price moved pretty quickly from right to left, but that shot was too good. You watch the rotation on that puck. Price was over there to make the save, but the puck got underneath the glove over that pad, and for Sidney Crosby and Evgeny Malkin, they combine on a power play goal. Sends it up the boards from Matt Cook. Cook with Letestu and Tyler Kennedy. Letestu shooting, he scores! I just saw him. I guess you're right. Yeah, I thought I just called his name, but maybe I didn't identify it properly. Here's a puck on the right side, the shot, and it goes in, deflected in by Camilleri, I think. Either that or hit a Penguin in front, but Camilleri was there again to raise his stick right in front of the goal, and the Canadians have tied this game at 2.
Well, Josh Georges, I believe the man who took that shot. There's Gomez on the bench right there, tapping him out, and as you said, you saw him out there. But those Kostitsyn over to Georges, all offense for the Montreal Canadiens right now. That shot that it, AGH cam, there it is. There's the deflection by 15, Halpern. Halpern wow. Deflected that shot. I don't know if Gomez got any part of that or not. There's a lot of traffic. And then it went off McCulloch's right leg and in behind Marc-Andre Fleury. But I know Halpern at least touched that puck.
He scored against Toronto, and now he's got one here against the Penguins. Here's Gomez down the wing. Shoots it. Saved by Bigwin. Oh, they score from a sharp angle. That reminds me of some goals that went in on Fleury in the playoffs last year.